So we're going to walk in to Wicklow. There's all different cottages and stuff like that. Some houses built around the village and the town. I think it's a town now. So we'll see. We might delete this video. Might keep it. We'll see. Wicklow is very, the roads are all slanted, like it's seeping in. Maybe it is. Maybe the lads were drunk when they were building the road. That's sad. Always sad to see a house boarded up. And there's so many homeless. I think this is the start of the town. Sorry about the wind. But I have a new mic on that might reduce the wind. See if that works. Putting it to a test, so to speak. As mentioned, you can get the bus. It looks like a double decker bus. No. Cats are as friendly as Cork. Flannery's. Good name, Flannery's. You would have thought it was a pub. This is something here. Big wall. Oh, this could be Wicklow Gaol. It's a prison, I think. Again, I don't do much research because I like to actually find things out along the way. This area was originally an orchard. It's the name of community employment schemes worked on converting this area into a public park. So it was originally an orchard. Let's go. And there was my presumption it was a prison. So many replications of the Guinness gates. So popular and well renowned. That many Guinness signs on it. I better do a good point of Guinness, like. You know? Unfortunately, I'm driving today, so I can't endure on that. Maybe another time. Here we have Wicklow Town Hall. Let's go over, there's an information board there. One thing I do like about Ireland is a lot of information boards are put up around the place. So, 1798. The pikeman on top of this monument is a symbol of the 1798 rebellion. Good old Irish, we're always into our rebellions. Right. So I think the town centre's up that way. Should we go for a walk up? May as well get the up over and done with now. Look Wicklow gold, so that's probably the prison, I think. Wicklow Hill, it's very hilly. Indeed. Ooh.